A number of state and local leaders were calling on a higher power today. Leaders in government, business, and education took part in the annual Kansas Prayer Breakfast. It's the 58th year for the event. They discussed things going on in government while also offering spiritual guidance. Businessman and author David McAlvaney was this year's speaker. KSNT event photographer, the spotted guy Keith Thurenick, captured pictures from today's event. You can see the full gallery at KSNT.com.